The other day, I did a YouTube short on moldy cauliflower and had a ton of people freak out about the mold. Well, if it's a hard piece of produce, you don't have to freak out. You just cut out about an inch around it and it's okay to eat.